Students of 8th standard, now we are starting the exercise 7.2. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 times 0 and then 8, 5. So we will multiply and divide 10 to the power of 11 in the numerator and you can see in the denominator. Now we want to send the decimal to right hand side, so numerators exponent form we will use, so decimal move here and 10 to the power minus 11. You can see here it is in the denominator form and by the formula x to the power m is equal to 1 upon x to the power minus m or x to the 1 upon x to the power m is equal to x to the power minus m. Okay, now see here, you can see fifth question number first, then second, third, fourth you will solve. Now 3, 1, 8, 6 and how many times? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now decimal, suppose the decimal is not here, so we will assume that decimal is here. So we will, we want to send decimal in the left hand side. So denominators exponential form we will use. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In the standard form always we write decimal up to 2 digit and in the exponential form 10 to the power exponent we write. So you can see here decimal is here and left hand side we want to send, so this exponential form we will use. So 31.86 into 10 to the power 9 will be the answer.